Well, a local veteran who served our country nearly 80 years ago turns 99 today. Alan Sanderson, an Evansville man who piloted the Evansville-built P-47 Thunderbolt during World War II.
And his front lawn is adorned with several items marking his service, and of course a happy birthday message too. He flew 118 missions, among them Normandy and D-Day. Well, happy birthday to a true American hero.